And welcome back, folks. Welcome to Let's Play Werewolf and the Schnibble of Alzimo. In the last episode, we were trying to apply for a job and needed a photo. We already sent the photo of ourselves, just like we are. And she complained that our clothing is inappropriate. So now we've got appropriate clothing. So let's try to take a new photo. Use that. But if you do that and use this photo, you will complain again.
Hier die Rekrutierstelle. Habe zwar Ihr Passbild, aber bedauere Ihnen mitzuteilen, dass wir Sie nicht nehmen können. Keine blauen Augen!
So you need blue eyes, apparently, in order to apply for a job, which is pretty discriminating. In any case, we can fix that, because we have fake goggles, I mean fake eyes. Use it on us. Then, we have blue eyes and appropriate clothing, even though these eyes are black and not blue. So let's try to make another photo and use that. But alas, also this photo is not, is still not correct, because
hier die Rekrutierstelle. Habe zwar Ihr Passbild, aber bedauere Ihnen mitzuteilen, dass ein idealer Kandidat ein energisches Kinn haben muss.
Yes, an ideal candidate has to have a significant chin. But we can fix that too, because we have a fake chin. Okay, and now we can take another photo. If we can. Can I use a strudel on this machine? Question. Answer. No. Okay, maybe there's a bug here. Okay, let's shorten this a bit. So to cut a long story short, you have to put this on and this on, because you need a smile, of course. A nice natural smile. This should give us the job. If nothing else will. Yeah, I look like a complete dog. And this gives the perfect photo. Yeah, it's 1A. Meaning it's perfect.
Hier das Rekrutierbüro! Sie sind genau der richtige Mann für uns! Schicken Sie uns Ihre Atmungsfunktionsbescheinigung, dann klappt's.
And good news, we are the ideal candidate. Yeah, we are the ideal candidate. And we have the Atem Zertifikons, Atem, whatever, you know? The certificate.
Hier die Rekrutierstelle! Ihre Akte ist nun komplett bei uns vorhanden. Zu Ihrem Glück bin ich gut gelaunt. Hier Ihr Einstellungspapier.
And we've got a job. Hooray. Finally, after 30 episodes, we finally have a job. And that means that we can go to the factory and work there. But before we do that, I think I want to go back to the I think I want to go back to the place, the war memorial, because there's an item that you can get there, and we are still looking for that syllable. I was imagining that we could get this syllable, the intuition syllable, at this Wurzug step. Wait. Is this the but? No, that's not the. Or is it? No, that's not the warrior statue. And we can't use it under this anyway. No. Okay, I want to go to. I'm a bit lost. I want to go back to the war memorial place, but I totally forgot which is the closest route to take. I can't remember it. How do you get to this? Ah, yeah, okay. Now I do. And I think most of this Let's Play is just consisting of me waiting for that walking animation to finish. But maybe we can now persuade him to find that formula. Because these two.
Der Herr, ich hätte gern das Formular B75 Beta. Ist für einen Job. Tut mir leid, ich hab's verlegt.
No, he has still lost it. Okay. Thought that maybe these two events, getting that employment and getting this formula are linked together, but not. Apparently not. Okay, let's go to this memorial place. Wait, I think I do remember now where we can get the syllable. I think in the screen with the sad Wurzug, in the street of the sad Wurzug, there was such a statue of a Wurzug warrior. Am I right? I am wrong. Okay, let's go back. Let's go to the war memorial then. And let's wait for the walking animation to finish. I just wished that I was 9 years old again, then I wouldn't mind. I hope that you don't mind, but I can't skip this. I mean, I could make a cut, of course, but that's too much work. And I'm just recording this Let's Play for my own sole pleasure. Well, mostly for my own pleasure. Let's check that armor he has. Of course, we put a fish in there. Remember? Yeah, and we have got that fish now. And then, with this fish, we can go back to the Kerkhazak Gasse. Yes, I think that's where I want to go now. Go back to the Kerkhazak Gasse. Is to the prison, back to the prison, because there was a engraving or a hollow structure or an imprint of a fish. If we put that stonefish in there, I think that we will trigger something. That something is hopefully us getting the intuition syllable. But before we get there, because we have to go through all that screens again, I think I should be grateful that they made this shortcut between the red light district and the prison stage. Think if you could just teleport from one screen to another, this game would probably take only 15 videos to complete, or maybe even less. Because of these, walking animations that you can't skip, that long distances that you have to travel over and over again, this game takes a bit longer to complete, and I think I saw one let's play of this which had over 60 videos of it. I think you must make a very detailed let's play to get 60 videos of 15 minutes.
Lieber Woodruff, Glückwunsch, dass du so weit gekommen bist. Um deine Mühen zu erleichtern, hier ein Transportozon, das dich sofort zum Ort deiner Wahl bringt, falls du dort bereits gewesen bist. Der Schnibbel ist jetzt fast in deiner Reichweite. Wirf einen Blick hinter das Porträt des Obersacks.
Yes! And you will not believe what we just got. What a coincidence, we just got a teleportation device. And I just said, wouldn't it be cool if we had a teleportation device? Now we have a teleportation device. That means we can go anywhere in this city without having to travel there by foot. Yes. And he also gave us a tip. He told us to go to this place and check his portrait, his picture.
Das ist der Dreckskerl, der meinen Teddy kalt gemacht hat. Dich krieg ich.
He told us to check the backside of this picture. But he didn't say how. Maybe you can use that? No. Okay, what else have we got? A stone arm? I don't think so. Neither does Woodruff. Okay. I don't think that will work. What does it? No, it doesn't. But he specifically told us to check the backside of his picture.
Das ist der Dreckskerl.
Okay, have we any item that might help us in checking the backside? I'm not sure. Maybe we need another item before we can do that. But in any case, let's go to the factory. Let's go there. I think we can't retrieve the intuition syllable because that statue is probably somewhere else. But we should be able to enter this this factory now.
Kann man eintreten?
Nur wenn Sie ein Einstellungsschreiben haben, um dort zu arbeiten.
Yes, he said that we can only enter this factory when we are employed, which is, I guess, reasonable. But I don't think that we will enter yet, because I read some of this. I have to admit that, and this animation sucks. I have read, looked into a walkthrough, not because I want to spoil this game, but because I needed to check something. And I saw that when you go in this factory, there's something you can fail, basically. So I will end this video here, make a cut, make a save. And in the next video, we will go there and see what is inside the factory and hopefully not fail. So until next time, folks, until then.